Bearing in mind that the nation have a lot of projects to be implemented. That's why I said the next 2 years, we estimated there are not less than 350 billion worth of jobs to be implemented. And these are the issues that need to be fleshed out so that this project can go forward smoothly.
The latest technology,
so that all these ideas can be recorded.
The representative from P. We would also like to acknowledge the brown sponsors who is not with us here today, who is Ikmas Jaya Group Berhad and Satu Jaya.
And our productivity sector as to stay for IDS. Thirdly, this IDS system on the property we spend so much money to discuss in the forum. There are other issues.
We'd also like to also acknowledge honorary mention prize winner, architect Lau Kim Tu, who is Fui Peng from Architect Fui Peng.